Fortunately, it was a G-string, so I know you got one of those.
Ooh.
It's got leopard spots on it. I've seen it.
I think that would really be considered a thong more than a G-string.
You saw it too then.
That's applause.
All right. One, two, three.
Thank you.